In India, rape victim blaming by a ruling BJP leader has sparked outrage over social media and among human rights activists. Two girls were gang-raped on Benaulim beach south of Goa's capital on Sunday. Chief Minister of Goa State Pramod Sawant asked parents to be more responsible. Speaking in the parliament, he said parents need to introspect on why their children were on the beach late at night. Sawant said the responsibility cannot be put on the government and police.